You can be sure it cost John D. Flint a little extra to have his name and the dates put on his mill. And the same name he had put on the mill, Flint, his name, came to mean the neighborhood around the mill, back when people didn't have cars and they walked to the jobs. So now John D. Flint is gone, and there's a shirt factory and some empty space in his mill, but the sign's still here, and we still call the neighborhood the Flint.